In another form. Yourself, coward!
Thank you. this place?
Welcome to my fortress. I trust you enjoy the little distractions I created for you.
Your Tenrai?
Ah, yes.
So just what kind of demented scheme have you been dreaming up in this rat hole?
You know, Kazoo, the legend of the three jewels. Using the power of the jewels, I will revive Mayo and use him as my slave. With his powers, I shall bring this world to its knees. Brilliant, don't you think?
That's about as stupid as it gets. No one can control Mayo. Now, just give me the jewels. So I can kill you.
Full of spirit and overconfident, too. You are just as I thought you'd be. Too bad you have to die.
Enough!
You are a brave opponent. I will give you that. But are you brave enough for what's coming? Even with only two jewels, along with my powers, I will crush you to pieces. Bajula il Avilgarma! Huh? What is that light?
My power! It's fading! Impossible!
I can move again. This may be my only chance.
Impudent wench! Got more than enough power to destroy you!
Yeah!
It can't be. Not me. I cannot die. Not like this.
I guess that's payback for all the souls you destroyed. Time to get out of this dump.
You'd better stay dead this time, Onikage.
Rikimaru.
Those bells you and Kiku have, they were made from the Jewel of Virtue. This jewel has the power to negate the tremendous potency of the jewels of heaven and earth, should their power be abused. Lord Goda kept the power of the bells a secret. Come on, let's go home.
Okay, let's go.